Calvert back in. Moves in on Hutton. Calvert gets the puck, centers. What a stop by Miller. Ring feed, Henrik Sedin back to Tramkin. Hansen now. And Daniel Sedin finds Henrik Hansen going to the net. Henrik shoots. Stopped by Bobrovsky and the rebound into the glove. Point Jones, wrist shot well wide. Gagne on the ricochet. Warenski, one-timer, tipped, and Miller made the save on the redirect by Sedlak. Warenski at the line. To the side for Wenberg. Warenski, long shot, Miller the save. Atkinson scores on the rebound. Another power play point for Cam Atkinson. This one a goal, and Columbus leads 1-0.
Puck back to the middle, get the shot through. Warenski does that. A heads-up player, snaps it through, and Atkinson is at the side, right-hand shot, facing the rebound, ready, and gives Ryan Miller no chance. There's Foligno.
Didn't take the initial pass cleanly. Never got a shot away as he tried to dig it out of his feet. Savard to Johnson. Long shot, Miller the save. Four-man scrum along the boards. Burroughs comes out with it. Gets it back to Biega. Here's Granlund turning with a shot into the glove of Bobrovsky. Blue Jackets set up. Seth Jones to Brandon Dubinsky. Goal line feed, Hartnell across, Saad scores! Pass got through the crease.
Any goaltender in the world is going to think Hartnell's just going to pull it out and try and jam it in. And instead, Hartnell throws it right through the crease. And Saad wide open.
Drops to Henrik Sedin. Daniel takes the pass on the left wing. Turns, fair cheek to Stetcher. Lets it go into the glove of Sergei Bobrovsky. Sutter tried to get it to Daniel. He pokes it back. Berchi shoots. And that hit Warenski in front. Hit him in the right arm or hand, shaking it out. Berchi again. Stop. Sutter scores on the rebound.
Daniel diving to get that back. Warenski just above the glove. Berchi again, this time shot and a rebound. Brandon Sutter, second man. Daniel Sedin is up tight.
Calvert over the Vancouver blue line. Lost the handle. Tanev gets it ahead. Henrik kicks it to Daniel. Back to Henrik Sedin. Drop pass Daniel with a shot. Deflected in. It hit Jack Johnson. And the Canucks have tied the game at two.
Henrik to Daniel. Back to Henrik. Back to Daniel. And Jannik Hansen goes to the net. Jack Johnson has to take Jannik Hansen. And because Johnson is taking Hansen, this shot that's going about 5 feet wide is off Johnson's skate and just inside the post.
Play it to Biega, who goes glass and out right onto the stick of Alex Burroughs. Ahead for Berchi. Drop pass, Horvat, and a glove save by Bobrovsky. It's on 15 shots on Sergei Bobrovsky. Blue Jackets in again. Foligno gets it himself. Here's a centering pass, they score! Saad set up by Wenberg. And the Blue Jackets are back on top.
Ben Hutton comes back into position in front of the net. He's got Saad, and he doesn't got Saad. There's Ben Hutton, he's looking at him, then he takes his eye off him, and that just the second he took his eye off him.
Center will try to tie it up, kill some time, and the Canucks work the puck free, and here comes Jannik Hansen. Through center, over the line, shoots, scores!
Goalie's out, Jannik Hansen right down the middle, and look at how far the defenseman back in. And that is up and over the glove.
And he'll flip it out, and these teams will play a little extra in this afternoon affair at Rogers Arena. And Hutton 2-on-1 with Daniel. Hutton shoots, hop off the post. And the Blue Jackets have a 2-on-1 the other way. Atkinson with Jones. Cam Atkinson to the net. Centers, Jones scores. After Ben Hutton hit the post at one end, Jones ends it at the other.
The post now, it's a clean 2-on-1 the other way. Cam Atkinson, you think he's going to shoot? No. Seth Jones is there. It's Henrik Sedin is the last guy back. And Henrik Sedin kind of goes at Atkinson. That leaves Seth Jones all by himself. And he slides it through Ryan Miller.